Hola. Hello. 안녕하세요. I'm Charlotte Russell from Philippines. I am currently studying at University of Cebu, Manila, taking a Bachelor of Science major in Tourism Management. In 21 years of my existence, I've met a lot of stranger people who became an important people to me. Friends. Friends is our second family who are always there to save you from sadness, problems, and a lot more. I grew up as an introvert type of person who seemed to be a snail who scared of people because I always hid in my shell. When I was in high school, I gradually learned to socialize with other people. It's a nice feeling to have so many friends, you know, you learn how to value other people. In college, I was initially skeptical about whether I would enjoy my chosen course. I admit at first that I didn't really like it because it wasn't really what I wanted. Architecture, that's what I like. It was my dream to build the buildings or to design. But as time went on, I realized that it was here that my feet took me in this field for a reason. And that reason is to get to know myself better by getting to know other people. I started loved my course when we had an outreach in Naga City with Italy. As I stared at them, I could see the joy in their eyes. It is such a great feeling to help the other people. Yes, they are different. They are different in style, expression, language, and appearance that I am. But only one thing I know that we are the same is that the joy we felt that day. They are called indigenous people, or better known as Aida. They have curly hair and a brown skin. They are one of the ethnic groups here in the Philippines. Although they are only a few in Naga City, as others live peacefully with their families in various corners of the country. They are very sensitive, especially about the differences with other Filipinos. In my experience with them, something like they have been thirsty for more than friends. They didn't able to do things as much as we do, because they have their own beliefs, cultures, and attitudes. As I go through with this story, I realize just how much my feet have brought me to the tourism field, that it is not a building I should build, but confidence. Self-confidence so that I can learn to value other people's culture, beliefs, norms, and attitude by getting to know them. To know how big the world is for myself outside the corner of my room. And now, my world is getting bigger because I know I can encounter more and more people across the globe. Again, this is Shelley and this is my story.